Leon and Zancudo are gonna give you their best poker face. But we all know what just went down. They fucked up, you cleaned up. Aha! LSA, baby. When the military industrial complex wants to quit fucking around and get shit done, who they come to? Meriwether who? Aha! Mission of a lifetime, TL. CR out.
Right, TL, we did it. The divorce papers are signed. Meriwether and the government are no longer on speaking terms. And we got the feds kissing our ass for saving theirs. LSA is here to stay, baby. It's only up from here. And we still got plenty of jobs that'll put that Avenger to good use. Operations Terminal is there 24/7. That's your home now, baby. CR out. Check this out. Turns out Meriwether's been working with the IRS so they can seize whatever they want using some bullshit tax rules. Yesterday, they took a bunch of luxury high-tech submersible cars off a cargo ship. Today, all that's being held offshore till the paperwork gets done. And get this, it's on a goddamn aircraft carrier. These assholes always gotta go big, right? Anyway, the car we're looking for is a Toreador. I got a buyer already. Head over to Rooster Spot. He called dibs on flying you out there.
Okay, you're clear to land. Come into the hangar.
it's Rooster! Chopper's all set, so get your pants on! I'm on the way!
Says they're keeping the Toreador in Hangar Bay A on the lower deck. I'll get you a picture of the containers. Look at that. Personnel report for the carrier says they have a guy up there demoing their new high-density body armor. If you take him out, that sends a hell of a message. You know what I mean, TL? Kind of message we can market for some cold hard cash. Once this is all over, TL. By the way, they probably got locks on the containers, so you might have to get a key card from the control room.